King Edwyr of Wayrest, traitor to the Empire, commands Great Numidium to destroy his enemies. Daggerfall and Sentinel fall first, leaving Wayrest in complete control of the Iliac Bay.